looking very pretty by watching this video. Today we will learn about tables. What is table? Let's learn.
See, this is a table of 1. 1 ones are 1. It means 1 chalk 1 time, so total 1 chalk. 1 twos are 2. It means 1 chalk 2 times. 1 chalk 2 times, so total 2 is equal to 2. Same way, 1 threes are 3, 1 fours are 4, 1 fives are 5. It means 1 chalk 5 times, so total 5 chalks. 1 sixes are 6, same way, 1 tens are 10. It means 1 chalk 10 times, so total 10. Next is table of 2. 2 ones are 2. It means 2 groups of 1 chalk. So total 2. Next is 2 twos are 4. So 2 groups of 2 chalks. So 2 twos are 4. 2 groups of 2 chalks. So total 4 chalks. Next is 2 threes are 6. So 2 groups of 3 chalks. 1 group of 3 chalks and 2 group of 3 chalks. So total 6. So it's 2 threes are 6. Same way 2 fours are 8. Same way 2 tens are 20. So this way you can learn table of 2, table of 3, table of 4 and table of 5 and table of 10. So this way you have to learn tables from 1 to 5 and table of 10 and write in your maths notebook that I will send you PDF. Okay children, bye bye, take care.